today. It's about getting back. Be pretty lucky to have a roof on top of your head, to be able to eat and not even think about it.
There's nothing more important than kindness, and Valentine's Day is a perfect day to show it to others.
We all have love to give, so what better way than to give it to some people who deserve it?
I think this is just such a beautiful way to spend Valentine's Day. This is what Valentine's Day really is all about. It's about building these sandwiches and giving love to all the other people in Toronto who may not be getting love today.
It's Valentine's, and you should be giving back because we're so blessed here.
On my mom's day to volunteer because we really care about giving back.
Valentine's Day, and we came out to help the homeless. It's a great opportunity to give back to the community. So much
fun. We're so happy to be here today because we have so much love in our lives, and we want to spread a little love to those who don't have it.